Okay, everybody, so here's the tour of my setup for my new meat rabbit operation. I have a little baby timothy grass field started. And I have some timothy grass growing in these containers, mainly just so that they'll kind of obscure where the rabbits are. And then I have a poop collection. And I decided I got a bunch of free bricks off of Craigslist, so decided to pave the area. And then I'll have the buck, two does, and kits. I go and pick up the buck and does this afternoon.